Afternoon, everyone. How are we doing today? Hope you're all well. So, let's see who we got in chat so far. Hello, Witchy. Yes, I know I'm a few minutes late again. Gotta keep true to form. Hey, Milton, Alexander, Nathan, GD, Craig. Right. Can you just keep an eye on the stream for me, please? I've been fiddling with settings as well to see what it looks like. Hopefully it'll be okay. Just trying to clean things up a little bit. So what we're going to do is carry on where we left off yesterday and carry on with this grass contract we took on. So I'm hoping things are going to look a bit sharper on here today than they were yesterday. So we'll use the 7840 again, as it's here. I put on this tiny little rake. Afternoon, Dal. Oh, Stephen. So I gave the very big rake for a very small field. Haven't used this one before in game. I know this is Milton's favourite rake. Let's see how many trees I can hit with this on the way around the field. We'll be trying another tractor out here today. I think you can probably guess which one it is from the video that I put out a little while ago. If you look in the description of the video I put up, Stephen, the links are there. The Renaults are on a few sites, but the one I got them off is probably the safest one they're on. Hello, Michael. I just hit that fox. What's hiding in the hedge there again? So see how many bales we can get off here. How many extra we get paid for. I have to admit, I'm quite liking this map for such a small one. Makes a change from playing on the big ones I'm usually on. Don't usually go much for small maps, but I just seem to like this one. What have we all been up to so far today then? Keeping warm, I hope. Yeah, they've been finding more problems, Nathan. Hope there's nothing too major been found. These things can't be rushed, Dal. You've got to do it properly, you know? Might have to just battle the headlands before we finish with this. Hey SG. I'm gonna make a mess of the headlands with this if I don't do them first. So I think that's a good moment to pop across to the shop. There is enough money in the bank to get the tractor I was thinking of. And it's not blue. So go for the one which is the most popular one round this way. Put on the wide tires. I suppose as we haven't got a load, we will have load brackets on something. Probably not that tractor actually. So we'll use that one on the baler. So I said in my video I put out that the sound isn't quite right for these, but not completely bad little mods. Just one little issue, if I just jump into the cab, it's alright if you want to look backwards. Everything else works alright on them, apart from the brakes. I think the brakes are taking a leaf out of the Lexian's books. See if we can cause any problems with them on here. I did see that one, SG. Weren't too keen on how they looked actually. That's the one I'm thinking of. Expect little niggly ones, don't you, Nathan, really? As long as there's no major ones found up, that means there's not too bad. Alright, okay. Still haven't put the modded soil textures back in here yet. It's on my to-do list. I'll get done eventually. See how these work then. I didn't like the hay in the track. Keep that sort of thing private, please, SG. Don't all need to see it. At least they kept the beacons accurate for Renault, because they always put theirs in the middle of the cab at the back. Could be a few bales off here. Let's work out how that bale collector goes then. Need to get these off the headlers first, then don't have to worry about hitting the swaths as we turn. If I had a pound for every round bale I'd done in the past few years before I left the farm. Well, nice tractors, these old Renaults. I always had a bit of a liking for them. There's a lot of farms used to run them around here because we had a good dealer for them. Don't come across many of these bigger ones now, but still one or two of the smaller ones about here. This is when Renault used to fit proper engines to them, not John Deere things. Well, I was going to say, I bet if you wish you had a pound for every window you clean, GD, but that's obviously not worked either. Any extra bales, we'll keep hold of them ourselves rather than sell them. Well, there's some old Renaults, then the ones I meant were the old one of 654s, the 90 series. Tidy up some of these missed bits at the end. So they don't look too bad. Seem worse. Ones anyway, put it like that. At least everything connects in the right place on them. take too long to get this road up with this one. You think those Renaults and these Fords are from about the same period of time? Still a fair few of them working in these parts as well, Milton. Most farms still have an old tractor knocking about somewhere, especially the dairy ones. It's usually not in a very good state though. I've been relegated to scraper tractor duties. You all know what slurry does to paintwork, metal. I'm trying to remember where the barn is on here. Unfortunately, there's a few vultures around here. There's two farms within 4 miles from here runs them. One of them was more to do with the salesman originally. The salesman being my uncle, who's also this chap's brother-in-law. Imagine a sort of fairly small concern where you are, aren't they, Milton? How's the stream quality looking, guys? Just to give me a little idea of how the settings are worked out I was playing with a little while ago. Any sort of quality issues at all? That's good then. Means I haven't messed anything up, which is unusual. You mean you're not watching it, Witchy? That's just plain rudeness. They're not too dissimilar from round here then, Milton. Well, there's very few dairy farms close by these days. Probably more beef cattle than dairy close by here. Used to be a dairy farm actually on the housing estate that I live on. There's no beef cattle. Doesn't sound like something you do, SG. If I can actually get that somewhere I can scoop it up. Nope. Actually managed to stop that one on time, it's a miracle. I take you found the mod links in your Discord alright, GD? Yeah, I do like this tractor. There's a few little issues with it. There's one major one which I point out in the video I've done. I will just show you when we get to the end here. It's usually helpful the front axle's actually attached to the tractor, not free floating beneath it. In fact, the biggest issue you could see with it, I think. Know what's holding the axle in place, but as long as it doesn't drop off, that's the main thing. That's why I always used to do the round balers, miss every other swath. It means you don't have to turn so tight on the ends. Or the smaller combine anyway. So knock that one out of the way. Done that before as well. It's when you hit them too hard with the front link, you just split the net wrap on them. It's a problem in real life. It's not exactly something that smacks you in the face on it. Like some errors on these mods. So there's nothing sort of showed up in the log with these. I won't be putting them on the MP server though, because I do know it said in one of the links for these that they haven't been tested for multiplayer. So I'd rather not try that one in case it completely messes up the save game. I was going to try my multiplayer, I'd load up a blank save game first, I think. Do it that way. Now you just have to know how to get it off the easiest way, SG. There's an easy way and a hard way. To bed up 100 beef cattle every day plus about 80 or 90 yearlings, so there's a quick way of doing it. Now I did see that, Milton, that's why I don't want to try it. Sure, I can find another use for it somewhere. Been good to have these on the Sutton Farm one. There was quite a large Renault dealer just over the Suffolk border. Put the bale on its side, SG, walk round it and reel the net wrap off as you walk round it. It's the easiest way of doing it. Depending on how many layers of net you put on them, of course. As for silage bars, we just use to split them across the top and pull each side down with a knife, which the police would not like to see. Not in the public space anyway. Not quite get that bit, unfortunately. £14 a week used to get through 7 a day for beef cattle. 7 every day and 14 in the second day. Tidy this end up a bit. I think that fox has been petrified over there. I don't know if Harry Potter's been on there. The knife I used to use for it was hardly described as a pocket knife. Even our manager didn't used to like the look of that thing and wouldn't use it. It was what's known as a herbaceous perennial separating knife at the garden centre. About 16 inches long with a big curved blade on it, which used to split the bales quite nicely. Lethal looking thing that used to do the job. They were on offer in the local garden centre, so me and my colleague got 2 or 3 of them at £1.99 each instead of £8. Now can we fill this extra bale on here anywhere? Try not to hit the fox. Just give it a little bit too short there. It's very rare that knife left the farmyard for obvious reasons. I don't think we're going to get this one somehow. Do actually. We can put some of it back on here. see some more hiding in this corner. Too much more there, there's got to be some lying around somewhere just to fill that off. Do that lump off the track, we just can't get it. Gonna have to start just that little bit too short somehow. Just can't get that last bit. Clear some barrels up now. I'll use the Puma for that, as that came with the contract. It's quicker. So I can see this not ending well. Got to load them on the trail, just got to use the bale carrier. I'll have to go a bit slower once we've got that on the back. Have to look where the barn is on here. I think that's where it said they had to go. At least the brakes work on this one. See bales going everywhere with this thing somehow. We shall see. Especially as the roads aren't very wide on here. Could at least a second one of these to speed things up. Not too many bales on there. Go for that for a minute. So it doesn't want to lower down any lower than that. So the actual linkage won't lower on the tractor. Catch you later, Witchy. Thanks for stopping by. Ideas why I can't lower that to the ground. So it'll tip but won't lower. Yeah, I'd agree with that, 1GD. Pushing the button for lower and all it's doing is extending the top link. Handy. That's what I was then going to do, Milton. Just have a look at that. That still won't work. We'll try a different tractor on it. Nope, just tipping again. Supposed to do with that then. So I haven't used that before, so let's try another tractor on it. Right mouse button. Alright, have a look in a second then. Nope, nothing happened with the right mouse button. Or left mouse button. All it's doing is tipping like that. Doing is pushing the bales along instead of collecting them up. It's not a good start, is it? Has anyone else actually used this before? Had any issues with it? Button I'm pressing at the minute is one I usually use for the lift arms to lower it. folds and unfolds, that's as far as it goes. Can't just get him up on the machine. Probably can if you do it that way. Yeah, like I say, I thought he'd used up. Certainly isn't want to play ball on these tractors. All it's doing is pushing the bales along. Really do have to take them up there one bale at a time. So there's 18 bales on there. If I abandon the contracts, we can't use that. There is one possibility as to what's causing it. It's either these New Holland mods or the Renault. There's a few errors showing up there now. Not sure what they come off though. In the contract, do we get to keep the bales? It's about the only thing that would make it worth doing. Which means we get some sheep. Which was going to be a plan on here anyway. So if I click on... What do you reckon? Are we going to lose all the bales if I do that? Because it's obvious we can't pick them up. I won't spend all the stream cutting 18 bales across the barn with a tractor loader. That's an easy way of getting some bales, wasn't it? Do they still exist, though? I know we had issues on the server with goose bales the last couple of days. Yep. So we've actually gained 18 bales, not had to buy any grass machinery. I'm liking that method of getting the hold of some bales. I feel some sheep are coming on the map pretty swiftly now. We're gonna need a tractor and loader, or tractor loader first. So we've got 18 bales there, which we haven't had to pay for, we haven't been charged for. We just got to see if we can pick them up and they exist. A First things first, you have to put loader on this tractor. Better put some wheel weights on the back up as well. You know what happened to yours last night, GD, when you put a bucket of lime on the front? Go wheel weights and load the brackets. So actually the wheel customization for weights is actually free. It's not bad. Yeah, get a job with Dancing Diggers from JCB doing that, can you, GD? There you go. So we now need a loader. Go for the standard little one. The bale spike. And I suppose as we're over here, we better start with a water tanker for sheep. Remember if I'd installed any mod ones or not yet. I have to borrow some money to put the sheep in. That's where we find out that the placeable animal pens don't work very well on there. Of course, first you get to watch my fantastic bale handling skills. Also have to find out where the water fill point is on here. That's in the yard, or whether it's take it to the nearest river. See, well, getting some money back to sell the Renault. Is this a bit surplus to requirements now? It's only ready to test it out on something we had it on here. Doesn't fit in with a completely blue fleet we've got. It's also going to have to buy a field, I think, to put it on. Sheep pen. Just have to look at the map, see where we do own, what we don't. Welcome back, Nathan. Get some of these free bales cleared up. Now we got a water fill point in the yard. Going to find a river. can't remember seeing anyone about or anything about the yard here to fill up from. See any sort of signs of a water fill point anywhere? We can find some water to fill up from. Yeah, it's a nice little map, this one, Nathan. So usually I do small maps like this one, but it's a nice change from big fields. Thanks for the sub, Nathan. There's a pond up here I should be able to fill up from, hopefully, there's no water in the yard. Go and upset the fishermen up here. It's good to upset fishermen. Remember how to get to it first. Somewhere. Never find it when you want it. Fill up out of there. Why don't I try and find a water fill point somewhere else? We know how deep this is, so we don't really want to go too close to it. For anyone who saw what I'd done with the Mahindra in here the other day. We can't fill up out of there. Fill points then. Quickly tab back to the yard and have a look on foot about that. Probably missed it somewhere. Don't know if I ever actually try to see if you get in the house. Doesn't look like it. Don't hid it in the sheds anywhere or anything. Got a workshop ramp in that one. Nothing in that one. Okay, Milton. Greenery growing through them, but nothing actually inside them. Pond here. There's obvious signs of a water fill point there anyway. River on here, but curious as to where we can get water from at the moment, or whether we're going to spend $5,000 on a water tank. We definitely got to borrow some money to get the sheep on here though. Luckily, I don't think we've got anything borrowed at the moment. Borrow enough to get the field and a sheep pen. So we'll leave field 3 for obvious reason. And if we can do those bailing contracts and cancel and withhold the bales for free, it's worth doing. So we'll buy that field. We'll see if we can put some sheep down on there. Do that while we're in the yard. Haven't tried placing anything on here yet, so I don't know if it's going to work or not. But we shall find out. Looks like our field is up as well, so that needs some work doing on it. About as close as we can come to the yard with it. So over in that bottom corner there. Just wonder if they put a water point down that bottom corner near those other sheds. Quickest way to find out. Try not to do any donuts with this time. Tank there. Just wondering if that's put there for a reason, that that's water fill point. That's just decoration. Is going to be to get water at the moment quickly. More money. spend the next half an hour riding around the map trying to find something. Fertilizer on there as well by the looks of it. That one's definitely diesel. Just rough drive around the pond up the corner, I suppose. See if it comes up with anything anywhere. Can't say it's going to, but I'll try it. As we take things around the map in future on here, we'll have to just see if we can find any then. We've got a water tank near the sheep pen here. Not ideal, but we have to. We should be able to refill the tank somewhere. So, let's get the sheep. I don't think I installed the new mod on here. No. Right, just gonna tab out the game a second, I think, because I got it and downloaded, but not actually installed it. Which is a bit of a nuisance. So put that up for a second. See what's on the screen. This takes a little while to load back into the game. See if I can break anything else. Just loading back into it at the moment. I think we should. Try to push the right button. Should now have in here that one. It's 14 sheep, or that one does 10, so no competition really, is it, between those two? Gotta be them ones, I think, rather than the other ones. Might as well take this, as we've got it here. Let's do this again, as I've had to come out of the game. Test the triggers at the animal dealers. See if they work. So I have some pets on this one as well, Milton. You know how much I like my pets. The water trigger on here, one of the most obvious places, but I just haven't found it. Probably even got a big sign next to it now, I'm having a look. Just I might have sworn about my actual pet this morning when he needed a shower, but that's beside the point. I won't go into that. Those just looked a little bit stretched there. These Renaults, Stephen. If so, no, I haven't seen them on there. Because they'd have never got put up on there with that little glitch where you face backwards in the cab. Not sure how easy that is to alter. Where the animal dealers are. I should really use the sound files from the in-game Fent 500 series, the 5515s, same engine. All the dashboard functions well. think the animal dealers are here on the right somewhere. In this little yard. Really missed up. Looks like the animal dealers to me there. We shall find out in a moment. Back wheels weren't going around for a minute on that trailer. So I'll fill the trailer up with sheep. They don't look so oddly loaded in that trailer. Not quite so regimental in this one as they are in the others. Saying they're not on FSUK either. The links are actually below them in the video description, Steve, and that's where I got them from. Some people don't like using them sites, but as long as you've got good antivirus, that's usually alright. They are on several sites, but that's the sort of most trustworthy one. The other one I tried to get them off definitely wasn't worth doing. The standard in-game maze texture. So it just looks slightly different to me. Unless it's because I messed about with my graphics settings, it's looking different. Might be imagining, but it certainly doesn't look normal. Another load of these as well. We've got plenty of hay down there. These tractors always did come with blue tinted windows to them when they were new. So I managed to get that fairly accurate on here as well. Yeah, that's right, GD. There's still a few sort of real dodgy ones out there. We know what the worst one is, but we'll leave that subject there. I think as long as you're careful where you get them from, you're alright. It's just make sure you've got antivirus and that it works. Certainly one of them, I was trying to get them off when you were streaming last night, as I said in your chat, Genie, that just shut the window off completely. Did not want to know. If it sends McAfee into meltdown, well, that's no way I'm going to try and use that site. First lot in there. Can we get the second lot? That then gives us a source of income between crops. Get a bucket as well and clear that off the track now. Gonna need a bucket anyway to clear up the sheep. Come fertilise that field as well. I don't drive through the hedge looking over the hedge. The standard in-game crop textures. I can't remember for certain, but to say all of the graphics settings last night, so I haven't been on any of the other maps yet to check. But is that the standard one? Or have they been messing with them on here? This way, this time I think that's quicker. Nice little fields down here. In the map you go and put one of the Lexian 780s on, or New Holland CR, that's for certain. Worth a look, GD. Now take a screenshot of it before and after, see if you can see a difference. I have to admit, that screenshot I sent you last night after I'd done it certainly looked sharp and clear. I'm sure that's made a difference on mine. Another 15 white sheep. However many this holds. Another full trial, full anyway, put it that way. Just clicked the button last time until it said it was full. Yeah, it could be GD. So there's a big difference between our cards really, ain't there, at the moment. Hopefully they'll sort you sooner or later. I haven't actually checked on here to see what's going on with that. See what the FPS is doing as we drive around with this. So last night when I took it through the tree, the heaviest bit of trees on Sutton, I could not get to drop below 60. Several trees and bits around where we are on here at the moment. Obviously doesn't like this bit through here. It's not liking the tunnel. Okay, so we put a collision on the sign, but not the lampposts. I know when I first looked at this map, there's FPS issues on here, particularly down this bit. No, at least it's not juddering or anything. Well, it's not for me anyway. I don't know if it's doing anything different for you guys. On there, try and get water out if we wanted. Quite like this little cattle trailer, that's the first time I've used it. That mod review video I done was a bit of a test really, because up till now I've done it in 30 FPS, that one's done at 48, so I want to see if that made any difference. Just seeing that my graphics card was keeping a bit more stable on some of those mods and maps that I had done before. Just out of the way. Better feed and water them. Don't know if there's any mint we can feed them as well about here. A couple of years back when she got chickens, when she asked for a name from them, I said Sage and Onion. For some reason she didn't find that funny. I remember to check first that time before I pressed that to take it off, because otherwise the barrel spike would have fallen off again. Apparently not, JD. I thought that was extremely funny. Apparently it's not a vegetarian though. If I hadn't wanted it to drop off the spike, it would have done one of there. As I wanted to, it won't. How much more we need? Another two by the looks of that. So you got 28 in at the minute. Should be full by the time this one's gone in. Yep, so full with another 2,000 litres besides. What do you mean, Milton, you can only have access to Discord on the browser? Not quite sure what you mean by that. Clear these up. That's odd. My computers do silly things at times. Do. who next wants some barrels will take on another grass contract. Do the same again, I think. Finding these little cheats in the game. Quite a tongue sticky out moment, but getting there. Barrels definitely don't roll so easy as they used to, which is a good thing. Sheep going for a little while now, I'd have thought. It's only got sort of 14 to stack, not well over 100 like a certain other person done on theirs. Do a bit bigger bale spike on here. Two up at once. if I was going to hit that mile then. There's one which has got grab on the spike. Doesn't matter if it's in game or in real life. It's always that bale what does that. Sort of stacked. It's not too bad. I've seen worse. That's it. All tidied up. Got my big heap of hay there. Going by a bucket for this, we'll clear that up. I'll get the bucket today though, because I want to install that mod bucket. Not downloaded it yet. That fox must have the patience of a saint over there that still hasn't moved. It's also the biggest fox I've ever seen. Hi boys. Do that. Guess that one had to go down there then. Might as well actually stay on the spike. That's our sheep all in there. Someone's actually nicked 500 sheep locally in the last week. Should police to try a trace at the moment. Sheep should be all sheep shape, sorry, ship shape. Okay, Milton. Could be a little off they breed, is anything though looking like that? prices still aren't brilliant there, so that's really not taking anything in. So that takes us on to fertilizer, which normally that one unloader would have done. One with the drill wrapped around it, still that one with the plow on, so we'll go for this one, the 8240. Waiting for the weeds to start growing, they've normally started by now. So go on a little hill climb here again. These fertilized. Scene from the early 90s there. Nice little map to play on if you're on small fields and not spend too long on each job, really. Even if you owned every field on here, there's nothing overly big. No, we've got air brake noises on this tractor, because I certainly wouldn't have had them. Not as standard. Well, not in this country anyway, might have done in a mod maker's country. Oh, that Tom. Still got one more field, which is half suggested we haven't done anything to yet. And another field, which I don't think is even ready to harvest yet. It's fully fertilised. It's just a case of waiting for the weeds to grow, really, with these two. Someone's up to the right in front of us, which is ours. Are you sure, Milton? Probably be back streaming again tomorrow afternoon. Not quite sure if it'll be on this map or another one. You can't make that choice for them this on here though, GD. Your sport this afternoon, he's not in here. I don't actually have the Discord app on my PC, I was just going through the browser on it. Most of the time I use my phone though for Discord. Another field done. This field to our right at the moment is one of ours. You have to have a look on one of the other games, see if this is just peculiar texture to this map. I don't know where he is. I can guess. Try something with a sprayer. So I'll put this down in here this time. I have to leave the front weight on it. If this goes wrong, it's not going to be a big issue. Little experiment. Just need to visit the shop with it though. These roads are as rough as some of them are around here. Got as much grass growing out the middle as well. This probably won't work, but not going to lose us anything to try. On that tank this time. I do want that one. It's a little experiment. So we've got a sprayer full of fertilizer there. I just have to kick time forward a little bit to do this. Deck chair would have come in handy. Kick time forward, then sleep through the night. Take the front lights off. Well, the chances of that being a water fill point in there. Quite good, I'd have thought. Wrong. So we've got herbicide in the front tank and fertilizer in the back tank. Now we just need the weeds to grow to test this little experiment out. Sure, you can guess what I'm probably going to try and do here. I'm actually surprised. There's no weeds growing as yet. Let's just push time on a little bit. Normally those little things grow quicker than that. We've got weeds around the edge of the shop and around there. while that's doing that. We'll go back for Mahindra. Start getting some equipment back into the yard from over here. Seven, 8, 40 can stay there. Mahindra we need back in the yard. I managed to do a donut with it on here yet. Up on all the other maps. That's because it's in four-wheel drive, probably. Ooh, dark awfully quick on there. Are there any weeds yet? Fence there though. Let's put this back in the yard. Double check the weeds are actually turned on. Yep. Feels now ready to harvest, which is not what I wanted. Means the weeds will go growing afterwards if they come. Sheds have got lights in anyway. Vehicle running costs. We weren't getting them in this one. That's the whole idea of the servicing side of things. Let's have a look at the map again. We got weeds in that field. No weeds in that field. No weeds in that field. It's interesting. No weeds in the grass. Can't try my little idea out without that. need a field which isn't ready for harvest. Don't know why we haven't got weeds in our field, that's the thing I can't work out. So 16, 18, these two which aren't ready to harvest, they've both got weeds in them. Okay, 18's now ready for harvest as well, I think we'll just slow that down again. Gotta be something a bit odd there if two of the three fields we own what we've done work in don't have weeds in, but everything else does. Makes me wonder if they've modified the weed growth on here at all. 18 was corn, wasn't it? Yeah. Okay. Might be a little bit of cheating happen just here. Don't want to push the growth forward anymore at the moment. Quickest you'll ever see it get daylight. See the weeds in that field. The weeds in that one. Should be weeds in this one according to the charts, the map. No way I'm going to see them to do anything about it though. Something doesn't quite seem right with how the weeds are growing on here. I usually moan about them growing, but not when I want to do an experiment with them. Just wonder if they've modified the weeds at all. Definitely not. Same as the usual in-game weeds. Nothing we can do about anything about when the crops are ready to harvest though, can we? Pretty sure we can't. No harm Army trying, as they are in our field as well. Definitely no weeds in that field. Who's in this one? So they're set on the front tank at the minute. This is what the experiment is. It's going to come out of the back one. It's just a little idea that I had to. Let's try it. So it isn't going to work how I thought it was. I did wonder if we had herbicide at the front, fertilizer in the back, whether we could keep both on the machine at once, but obviously not. Don't know unless we try those things. Board. Not lost anything in trying that little one out. Always use liquid fertilizer somewhere. Still really do like those tractors. I think that's where I'm going to leave it for this afternoon anyway. As I said earlier, I'll probably be back tomorrow. Whether it be on this map or a different one, I don't know yet. So for now, I'm going to say thank you for watching. Hope you've enjoyed this one. And I will see you next time. Goodbye for now.